Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I thought to do a foot mask, if you know what I mean. Best roll up my trousers. And the one I'll be doing today, well, it's the only one I've got. And it's another one from that brand, Youth Mountain. Mint and Ice Blueberry Fresh Fruit Cooling Deodorizing Cream Talc, mint, some foreign language, so this is what it looks like. I'll bring you into the light. That's what it looks like. And yeah, what you do is basically you wash your feet, you massage it in, you leave it, and there you go. Just like that, you wash your feet and then you put it on your feet. And yeah, I'm not going to film my feet, but I will mostly film it because I am self-conscious about my feet. And yeah, let's just begin. Also, it is a blueberry, so yeah, not keen on blueberry, but you know, some things I am keen on. How do you even open this? Don't even know how to open it. Do you open it that way? I can't open it. Oh no, I've got it. No, I ain't. What are you doing? Oh, let's open it down that way. Oh, it smells nice, this does. So if I just squeeze some out. Oh, it's runny. It's runny. So that's what it looks like. Really runny, so oh, this smells so good. I want to eat it. Imagine if that drink I had at the one time. So yeah, I'm just gonna rub it. TMI and all that, but I've just had a shower. No, I've had a bath, and obviously I've used my pumice stone, which I've left in the bathroom. I've used my pumice stone on my feet, just in case there's any bits. I've really treated my feet, so there's a cut on my foot and it's gone straight in and it's actually not hurting anymore. And there's another cut on my thing. ASMR. I'm joking. So you rub it into your feet, in between your toesies, your toes. Four out of five? I mean, it smells really great, it's absorbing really great, the scent's amazing, and the brand is great, and that's why I work most of my face masks. Demos are of that brand. So yeah, 4 out of 5, I really love this. Yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please come and please like this video. If you did, comment any video ideas you want me to do. I did do one the other week and not many views on that one, since as some people recommended, well, asked me to. Oh dear, it's gone. Lots of you guys asked me to do that video, which I don't know why I didn't get many views on it, so please give me some video ideas you want to see. Any comments about this video, comment it down below. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, and yeah, definitely subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!